Alright, made it to Strawberry again. I didn't have the greatest day last time, so I wanted a better day. I got here early, I got here about 5:30. Been out here for about 10-15 minutes. I've had one bite. I was looking around. They're coming out in the middle. I wish I had my float tube. But just kind of waiting for things to heat up. See how the day goes. Oh. Hey. Jeez. Hi. Got one. Almost lost it right there. Had my hat off. It's cold this morning. Can break me off on that rock. He knows what he's doing. He knows where he wants me. That's a nice bow. Alright, let's get this net off. Ah, nice. Nice thick bow. I'll take it. Hoping for the cutthroats, but... What is he? Where's he at? Let's see. Do a release of him. First fish of the day. Alright, status update. Today sucks. Way too sunny. Now it's starting to get really hot after this morning was really cold. The worst part of it, I think the fish are more out in the middle. They're jumping, but they're just a little too far out. I actually had my indicator get hit by a big cutthroat. And he held on to it for a minute. Thought I might floss him for a second. But unfortunately, it's just been really slow. I don't know. I kind of wish I brought the spinning rod just so I can cast farther. Can't get very far with this setup. And I don't think they're cruising the edges today.
All right, you brought me some good luck. Yeah. You brought me some good luck.
Alright, didn't take too long.
Sorry, I don't know either. Smaller. That's okay. Bit as I was changing up flies. I watched it go down, thought I was gonna miss him. He's still on it. Baby. Donald's still that's not all I got fixed. Ah, never mind. Pretty. It's not a very big one. Ah, super tiny. I don't know if he counts. But... not sure what that is, but I think they're engorging themselves on it. Hard to keep it in focus. So finding smaller ones. Ah, spit me off. It's actually got some pull. Guess we'll put them on the reel. There you go, doubled up. My first cutty of the day. Breaks up the monogamy a little bit. Waiting for one of these. Our rainbow's up to here.
Graceful.
Missed it. That was my bad. That was really nice. I was quiet most of that time. Just fishing with that guy right there, Shane, right next to him. He let me sit, post up, kind of right by him. Kind of felt bad, but really isn't another spot right there to put a chair. Didn't feel like walking all the way around. He was really nice and really cool to fish with. So thank you, Shane. Fishing is slow. I mean, like ultra slow. Get a bite every now and then, but it has this little moments where it kind of speeds up for a second and stops. And then speeds up and stops. It's really not like too hot. It's really not that long of a streak. Shane was over here killing it. He was secretly catching them. Thing to make me feel better, fly fisherman. But it hasn't gone too bad. I mean, could have been worse. I just wish I wouldn't have woke up at 2 a.m. just to go fishing. Thank you guys for watching. I always appreciate the views. I'm not really a entertaining YouTuber. I kind of just log my stuff and put it on. So to the three of you who watch it, you're awesome. You know who you are. Anyways, thank you guys. I will see you guys next time.